You know, a lot of kids in the area are wrapping up their first week of school. It's never easy getting back into that routine, but Nina Melhoff is in the kitchen this morning with more easy lunch ideas.
We found a huge help in the meal planning section of your life.
Here at Basics Market, it's at Northeast 50th and Sandy, opening soon in Tualatin and the Pearl District.
They're a grocery store. They also have a test kitchen with daily cooking and nutrition classes.
And meal planning stations with the ingredients already grouped together in one spot with the recipe ready to take home. Kayla Peterson is in the Basics kitchen today with us, helping us with bagged lunch ideas. And this is a great one for kids or adults.
Absolutely. So we have a roasted turkey breast. This is from one of our farms. It's an organic turkey breast. It's boneless. So if you can roast a chicken breast, you can roast a turkey breast. I know it looks a little bit intimidating. So I'm gonna go ahead and slice this. I'll show you, it's just boneless inside, nice and easy. You can remove the skin, slice it thin for sandwiches. I've even done this ahead of time and I've frozen it. So it's not necessarily realistic for all families that you would be able to eat all of this in 1 week. So I would slice it and then freeze it, and you can pull it out of the freezer and let it defrost just like you could with other lunch meat.
This is an easy way to know exactly what's in your food.
Absolutely.
Right?
So rather than buying lunch meat, it's also much more economical than buying a packaged lunch meat. So this was one of our options. We made it into this Tualatin turkey salad. You could put this inside of a pita. If you're not into the bread option, you can go with a cucumber boat, a celery boat, you can use a lettuce wrap. Another fun option for kids is to throw it on some skewers with vegetables and fruits, cheeses. Some people like to get fun with cookie cutters, and then you can get crackers that are the same size. You can cut out some cheese slices that are like that, and then kids can build their own little sandwiches.
That's so easy.
Yeah.
I love it.
Our last back to school lunch idea for kids or adults, we've got all kinds of wraps and rolls. So we're starting here with a Vietnamese style summer roll. This is a recipe we have featured in the store. We have a veggie, one with shrimp, and then Sam's gonna make one with some chicken. We've got cucumber, bell pepper, shredded carrots, cabbage, lettuce, and the rice noodles. And then you can pack them with a peanut sauce. We have a lettuce wrap here. Fill it with turkey salad. Here we have sliced turkey, some mustard, some homemade sauerkraut, and some cherry tomatoes. At the end, we have what some people call breakfast sushi, and that has a nut butter or a sunflower butter, some banana, and it's in a tortilla and just rolled up and sliced, so it makes a great lunch option or even breakfast. For more ideas, head to basicsmarket.com.